And then I lost my heart to Norway.